This particular dwelling contains a lot of curves, sharp angles, and design textures and patterns within the 3D concrete printing. This is the advantage of 3D concrete printing. It gives you that flexibility and the design freedom to really, really take a chance, you know, do what you want to do. Add some curves, add some patterns within the wall. I'm Nick Holden from Consor 3D. I'm the founder and CEO. Our role in this project was the 3D concrete printing of the walls. We're here in the first full-scale 3D concrete printed house in Australia and the Southern Hemisphere. This property is located in Woolooware, New South Wales, which is very close to Cronulla. The area is a very upmarket suburb for housing, fit out, finishing, and general style. This house was 3D concrete printed by our printer Opus. We are using the printer as much as possible to facilitate the internal walls, external walls. We also printed the kitchen island, as well as the front fencing, the front planter boxes, and also other little details around the house. The biggest differences between traditional construction methods versus the 3D concrete printed house is that a 3D concrete printed house uses a single material for the structural wall and internal wall elements. So that makes it very, very cost effective. The material is 40% recycled. Also, another added benefit of 3D concrete printing is the time factor. We would see a typical 3D concrete printed dwelling finished in at least half the time of a traditional build. My favourite part of Genesis is certainly how the lighting plays against the walls on a night time. It really shows up the features of the wall.
My name is Jensen Sinoski, Business Manager at CoLab Lighting. We installed and helped design all the lighting within Genesis. Genesis, not being a typical build, required a non-typical approach to its lighting solutions. We engaged Bettina Easton from Cundall. We chose Bettina not only because of her design ability, but also her ability to see the building for what it is, to help design lights that aren't just functional lights, but add a sense of atmosphere into the building. Part of that lighting solution wasn't an all-on, all-off lighting approach, giving the owner a lot more control in the lighting. The inspiration came from the unique build of the 3D printing, from its curved lines to the height of the ceilings. CoLab wanted to bring a sense of depth into the build, sticking away from the atypical flooding the home with 1,000 downlights. We used downlights more for task lighting areas, but not to create the sense of ambience. The type of lighting that was specified within the project utilised linear technology, example in expansion joints in hallways, a uniform light without providing high glare. This is a totally unique build that not only blows us away, but every single person that walks in here is just in awe of what they see.
My name's Manu Seetanen. I'm the General Manager of Modular Building at Versiclad. Versiclad manufactures structural insulated panels in both roofing and walling products. The best geometries for structural insulated panels are ones that have typically straight walls and square roofs. So the top story of this building, as opposed to the bottom story, which had a lot of curves, was completely straight in its geometries, which made it easy to incorporate walling and roof panel products into the design. Key performance goals for Versiclad in the Genesis build were numerous. The first one was the speed of install. Genesis involved the installation of roughly 100 wall panels and 180 square metres of insulated roof panel. But that's not a great way to tell the story about the speed of how insulated panel is installed. The installation of the roof and wall panels for Genesis required only one trade. So that means a typical installation that would take several weeks can be compacted down into perhaps 2 weeks. The second performance goal was minimising of waste on the site by having the panels ready to assemble without further processing on the site. The final performance goals that we had for Genesis was the R value, or the insulation requirements for the building, to achieve over 7 stars. which we successfully achieved.
Genesis is a real achievement and a foundation, you know, to show the technology and what is possible. But we do use the same technology for affordable housing. What we're looking at is a prefabricated model where we set up a printer or multiple printers in a factory. We're printing at high speed. The panels were pre-plumbed, pre-wired, pre-insulated, pre-windowed, and then pre-coloured. Each factory can pump out between 10 and 15,000 kit homes per year. My vision for Contour 3D and for the Australian housing sector is that it needs multiple solutions, but we can be one of them to fix it, to fix the supply, the cost, and the speed.